Hey, today we are shooting the CEO, Marshagi Hairs, but not worse than the videographer behind the camera.